guys, Terrifyster, we're here in the view. This video is Dragon Quest. And, I played a little of the game. I'm level 6 right now. It's not that much, but, I'm sorry, guys, I haven't really been uploading lately. I've been really busy. I've been traveling. I'm currently in Florida right now. I can barely record this game. If you guys want to, if you guys want to suggest any games to me, I have every single PS4 game currently. Like, quite literally, I have every single one. God damn it. No.
Goddess speed.
Did I save?
Welcome, child.
Welcome, child. Shut the fuck up. But if we can bring, like, 5 likes to this video, I'll really appreciate that. Because I have not recorded nor done anything in ages. Because I've been so busy with my life. A lot of people, and another thing I want to talk about is a network called Music Nations Network. Do never Goddess join their speed. Thing, and there's a game, give me a second. Never join this thing, this server called, God damn it. Never joined this, server called PvP and MC because they scammed me $70. John, I kill if you're ever watching this. Fuck you. But other than that, yeah. Hashtag pray for Lynn. Me and Speedy might record OP again. I currently, like, at my house, like, where I live, I have a 4-ton new computer. It's a $50,000 computer currently. I have not used it yet because I had my friend ship it to me because I bought it back in Carolina when I lived there for a week or a month with my friends. I bought it there, so in about 6 months, I'll be able to play every single game because I have over 200 PC games that I have not played yet because I used to own a shitty laptop with 8 gigs of RAM and a crappy graphics card, a GTX 720, 4 gigs of RAM. Yes. Of course I'm ready to head out. I'm a boss. I'm the Danny Finest. But yeah, guys. Sorry, guys, if I sound low or anything. I'm currently using my friend's old headset. I don't know if it sounds the same exact because this is a Turtle Beach P12. I used the Turtle Beach Elite 800X, and, let's go, and, defeat all the monsters. Okay, evade, just open menu, don't worry. Okay.
Could that be?
Could that be?
One of the Nightmares that appeared after we defeated the dragon.
What is that?
Good eye, boy. And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in Arbor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course. Come, we must defeat this creature.
Yes, let's go defeat this creature. It's only one creature. How hard can this be?
Oh, crap.
I'm not used to this game yet. So, sorry, guys. That was easy. He didn't even touch me once.
No way! That weird portal thingy disappeared when you beat that monster.
Good for me. By the way, guys, this series is just gonna be like me, talking about, ranting about certain things. I might do a series called Ranting because a few of my friends say I'll be a good ranter.
Let's look around and make sure
I currently have a lot of different games I need to play. Like, I've played a lot of my games that I currently own. And, like, I need to at least play it once so it at least shows that I own the games. Because I bought a lot of games. Like, I mean, a lot. I'm not even joking, to be honest. Okay. Oh, another one.
There! Another more keeper! Come.
Another more keeper!
We must defeat it, and quickly!
Are these things like one-shots? Technically, yeah. Come on. These things are so easy. This should be like a tutorial based thing, this game. Siri Slash. More up here. That's even better. So I'm actually having fun. I actually just bought this game today, so yeah. okay, so
another one.
I don't really care. another one, and another one. DJ Khaled reference. Hopefully you guys know basically that trend. Ooh, is that a lot of monsters? Come here.
Enemies.
Boom. Oh God. Dodge. Okay, destroyed that thing somehow. I wasn't even aiming at. I was aiming at that little cute thing.
There we go. Okay. That looks like the last of the Moor Keepers.
Come on.
Indeed. All that remains now kill is for us to mop up the remaining monsters.
Did I kill them all? Okay, so there's this one. Okay, I killed that. It gives me the health. And then this gives me money or gold nuggets. What I don't understand is the king is so weak. Like, that's supposed to be the king, and he only does like 11 damage. Look at this. See? Look at that. The monsters are beginning to flee. Wait, really? That's an actual thing in, open world MMO? Or not MMO, in RPG? Dragon Quest always is the same.
Perfectly executed.
I have every single Dragon Quest game from the newest. What I'm disappointed in GameStop is they gave me an expired code for Dragon Quest Heroes for all the slime swords, which I am truly disappointed because this right here, it says like, expires 10/13/2016, uses code, step one, create an online account, enter the code, once it says select download and select continue, and it has in Japanese or some shite. And what's disappointing is I tried it and it says the code has already been used or it's not valid. This is supposed to end October 13th, 2016. I don't get it because I wanted the slime sword. I wonder if I can have my multiple party of four people again because I do not want these weak little freaks chasing me. I mean, I want the girl chasing me because I'm Danny and that's Reyes Grimory. Of course, I can't customize her to have red hair or a lot of big boobs or waist and devil, but still, you know what, so you guys can read it, to pause the video so you can read right there, and okay, level 6, okay, spoils, alrighty then,
Watcher.
I sell weapons, good for my might, equipment, steel, oh, I can't sell that one, okay.
Be lucky.
Good luck, mate. Nothing more to you, laddies. My name is Jack Shepard-Guy. Old man, shut the hell up. Would you please shut the hell up? You know what? Shut up. I already read you. Shut up. Oh my god. No, please, please. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, good. I escaped. Unable to connect, please check your internet connection. What are you talking about? I am connected to the internet. Battle record. 9% already explored? Really? 9? What? Wow. If that's already 9%, good lord. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I have 13, okay. Yes. Okay. Anything costs 1? Really? Nothing here costs 1. Nothing! Really? I'm done. I'm dead. I don't have enough skills. You know what? Screw you. Let's see. Am I ready to go out yet? Maybe? Okay, I explored everywhere that I could. Let's go. Why would I not be ready for this? Like, I'm a pro. I played all the Dragon Quest games and beat it. This is the only Dragon Quest I've not beat is because I didn't own this game until today. I can beat this game in probably a few hours. And I would stream this game, but for some reason, I think the streaming systems are down currently for PS4. I don't really know, but it does not let me stream right now, so... And that guy's probably screwed up because, yeah, I called it. That happened in, like, what, Dragon Quest 3? That's actually a little... Can I, okay, you know what? I'll let you guys read it.
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike. Wait for my signal, and then we advance.
On second thoughts, forget it.
What? I'm an asshole in this game. What? Oh, come on! That was no fun.
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
That was no fun.
Confound it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow. That was amazing. You really saved our bacon. Thank
Fool,
you so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty.
She seems evil.
Oh. You're a jumpy one, aren't you?
I would have killed her.
Yep. I have to say, I like that in a man.
Or she could be the whore.
You mean to study? I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Ugh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take a look at you? Brave captain.
What? Wait, that's enough of that!
It's a jealous one.
There will be time for that later.
But first, talking sucks.
Must help us find our way around Caliber. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? Shall we?
Shall we, yeah. I don't like her. She seems too much of a smartass. Hey, a threesome, I wouldn't mind that. A Doric. He's supposed to be the king, but he's so weak.
Be careful now, everyone.
The monsters keep pouring in through these strange portals.
Let's
There's
see.
No end to them.
Let's see, let's wipe this guy out.
Those are called Nightmares. You can close them by beating the Moorkeepers who guard them.
Okay, got him.
Nightmares, eh? Well, I guess we Let's better see. Start shutting them down. All right.
Indeed.
Let's get to work.
Let's shut them down. Let's shut them down. By the way, guys, I'm not really gonna be doing much during this video. I'm just gonna be wrecking every single guy in this game. So yeah.
Highly satisfactory.
Okay, that was a fail.
These strange devices scattered around the town. These are your inventions, I take it.
Theory slash.
They're amazing, aren't they? What do they all do?
Well, most of them are to protect the town. Better safe than sorry and all that.
What's that supposed to do?
But my greatest invention is something else entirely.
Come here.
Stick around for the grand unveiling.
Can someone heal me? I see. Serious slash. Destroyed.
That's the Maw Keepers dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
Got all that mola. Serious slash. I don't know if that's actually what he says, but oh well. I can deal with it. Yeah, there's that last guy. But let me get some money first.
All right, job done.
All right, mate. Cheerio. More monsters?
Sorry.
What?
But it wouldn't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this
Holy
way from outside town.
Holy crap.
Though, it just so happened that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed.
This? Can I use it?
I'll show you how it works.
How do I go on it? Okay.
Here she is. The spellcaster.
I wouldn't mind just
Isn't
fighting
she
beautiful?
Them.
Yes.
Why don't you hop on and give her a try?
How?
The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire.
Our boat should be easy. Oh.
Bullseye!
Wow.
Lovely work. In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle.
Cut them all. No. That was easy.
You did it! Look, they're running for the hill.
Can I, get all the loot? Okay, it's right there. I was about to say, give me all that loot! I would have been so mad.
Strategy is the key to victory.
Why does he always have strategies and stuff? Can't my Danny character just for once not be a strategic asshole? I mean, come on. I'm not strategized in real life. Only if I can name this girl, Konoko, because this girl would totally be the Konoko. Actually, no. A girl that likes, ex-Novia. Why do I always get teleported back here?
Okay.
Can I change my parties and make my own, please? Because this is the only Dragon Quest game that I know that does not let me change it. This is like Angel Falls in Dragon Quest 9. Who remembers that game? Leave a like and email.
Yes.
Okay, let this guy shut up first. If you guys want to email me or like get in contact with me, email me at the Danny Finest email at gmail.com or tweet out to me at Danny Finest Pro. I will respond to as much as emails as I can. I responded to 80 last week. I don't know how much emails I currently have, but all I can tell is I get a lot of emails about enabling comments, how I'm crushed Q&As, like when I'm going to do a Q&A eventually, why do I lose subscribers? I have a lot of questions that people ask me, and I will answer a lot of them. Like, some people say if they can record with me, I say no, because I'm more of a solo player that is, what's his name? Kirito from Sword Art Online, if you guys ever heard of that anime. Aw, come on, why do I have to have that Mick asshole join my party? She literally seems like evil, like, don't she seem like a bad girl? Then again, like, Danny Fine's character probably digs it. Okay, let's see. Reyes. Record attacks and release a whirlwind from the enemies. The Royal Rumbler and the Mighty Warrior combine stealth, strength, and suspense speed. Crystal attacks leave stinging and her a long-range lassie. How about the last kicker? let's see. Level 7. Plus 2,000 gold. Camp. Let's see. How could I not? I gotta lower it down so you guys can hear me more. Let's see. Oh god. Okay, nothing much I can do there. Yes. Okay. And nothing else I can currently learn. Doric. Yes. If I get... oh yeah, I can't even get it. Let's see. Strength. And boom. Okay. Actually, I can... okay, you can increase your strength too. Okay. I can increase my... god damn it. I can increase my strength to, I believe, 3... you know what? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, there's that. Now there's her. So... fire throw. There's that. Let's see. Whoosh. Actually, let's upgrade your MP. I don't know if I'm currently doing things right. But doesn't it care to... like, doesn't it, doesn't hurt to try, right? Toughness, serial dodge. I don't have any of that. Increases wisdom. You know what? Let's do that. Got 3 left. Let's increase MP again. And your strength. Okay. So. Now we did everything. I'm sorry guys if like anything sounds bad in my thing. Like I don't. I'm still new to my friend's setup. So, yeah. Yes, of course I'm ready to go out. This is easy work. Like, so easy, it's kind of sad. So this is the generator, huh? Well, we already cleared the town of monsters. I'm hoping we won't have any trouble. But this is Dragon Quest. Of course you're gonna have some kind of trouble. Indeed, lad.
Chief, we're detecting another space-time anomaly somewhere within the town.
A nightmare. One of those Moorkeeper creatures must have snuck in somehow.
It would seem so. Then this place will soon be awash with monsters! Friends!
To arms! Let's do this.
Remember our strategy.
Perfect time to dodge right now. Is there a way I can switch my characters? killed it. Nailed it. Two bombs. No one gets through. That was easy. Is there a way I can switch? You know what? Let's skip that. I gotta search something up. Battle. Misc. Manual. Characters. What? Okay, I got it to you, so I'm gonna have so much characters. How do I change to them? That's what I'm wondering. Huh. Let's see. Heelstone, chain of characters. L2. Okay.
A device that can capture defeated monsters and cool. Bend them to our will? This is a discovery indeed.
Oh.
I'm glad my work meets with your approval, Your Majesty. I hope it'll make our lives a little easier. Now, rather than get bogged down with lengthy descriptions, why don't you just give it a spin?
Let's see.
For a few more details on monster medals and how they work, you can take a look in the menu. Why not give it a glance when you have a moment?
Boom. Okay. So you can control them still. Got it. Oh god, the generator. She slime. God.
We've come this far. Let's not lose this now.
Steal yourselves.
Crap. Yes. I didn't know what to do at first.
Be careful now, everyone.
I'm just gonna stay here. So much slashes. Okay. Gotta run right to the generator. Okay, level it up. Level 8.
Highly satisfactory.
I need to stay over here now. Skip.
A device that can capture defeated monsters and bend them to our will? This is a discovery indeed.
Let's see.
I'm glad my work meets with your approval.
Skip them.
I hope it'll make our lives a little easier. Now, rather than
kill them.
Down with lengthy descriptions, why don't you just give it a spin? Got it. For a few more details on monster medals and how they work, you can take a look in the menu.
But of course!
Why not give a glance when you have a moment? Over here!
Let's see. Power throw.
To me. Over here.
Understood.
Crap. Okay, I can't worry about them right now. I gotta get you. Just keep spamming my clicks. Crap. Gotta hurry up. Well, I don't got time for that. I don't got time for that. Crap, crap, crap. There's so much over here. Okay, just a few more monsters to beat. I can do that. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I pick up this. Wait a minute.
Understood.
You. Actually, where's the girl right here? Power throw. Throw that. Turn to him. Hurry up. Got the golem to kill. Come on. Fiddle slash. Okay. Got him.
We have dealt them a harsh blow.
Now we gotta take out these guys. This game has a lot of action. I like that. Chill battle. Let's see. Oh. I don't need to use it right now, but okay. Really? This thing's still not dead? Okay. Now gone. Get killed, motherfuckers! Is that it? Yep, maybe? Yep, it is. So much loot! Actually, it's barely any loot.
Perfectly executed!
Perfectly executed by its truly finest. Well, anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video anytime, smash that like button, and let's try to break 10 likes for this video if we can get 2 shares and 1 view. Woohoo! Oh, God, I'm so cool. I mean, I'm not cool. I'm so crazy. But anyways, if you guys want to see more of this game, I'm probably going to be keep playing on it, like offline work, so I can get used to the game. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Take care. Bye-bye. Hello guys, here friends here, we here the field. This video is Dragon Quest Episode 2. And where we left off, I kind of like did like a 20 minutes offline work, not too long. Because I don't wanna like let you guys not know where I'm at, so yeah, let's do this. I still don't know what I'm doing, but I got a few new people. I'm basically a master at when it comes to hand-to-hand combat with these things, like dodging everything, because I play a lot of MMOs or RPGs as, or MMORPGs there, boom. Like Vindictus, Archage, Terra, Smite, Paladins. I'm pretty good with pretty much of an Bloodborne, Dark Souls 1 and 2, and the newest one for PS4. So yeah, let's do this. Let's kill all these,
Why are you all going so slowly? I feel super fast compared to you lot all of a sudden.
Boom.
You are okay. Floating blob, therefore you have little trouble to navigate sinking sands.
You have little trouble to navigate through certain sands. God dang. Yeah, so much.
Wait. These sands need not work against us. They will slow the progress of monster and human alike.
Go for it. You're right.
Go for it.
Monsters will get bogged down too.
Okay, I'll let you guys fight there.
Shrewd thinking indeed, brave guardians.
We have to take out these guys. Let's zap them. Come on. Boom. Aw. Okay, got that one. Oh crap. Gotta go run back.
If only we had some form of footwear that allowed us to move freely through the sands.
Rush, rush, rush. Movement impaired, I don't really care.
That's not a bad idea. I'll have to mull that one over when I have a spare moment.
Okay.
Wow. You
you could really make some. No wonder you're the head of the Institute of Ingenuity.
Boom. Okay. Who else? Okay, this guy. Accept them. Kill you. Okay, that guy's dead. Okay. Spawn you in. Turn to you. Oh, okay. So that's like right here. Yeah. Okay. I got it.
If only I too were capable to fly the skies, I would drift ever higher and
I like this move. Okay. Okay, got that one. I'm actually good. I actually like this one. So what I'm gonna do is keep you.
Their numbers are thinning, friends, but we shall not rest until every last fiend is defeated.
Thank you, I don't think it'll be better right here. Okay, got you out the way.
Victory is mine!
I don't think so, not yet. Let's see if we can... Let's see... Ouch. Let's do this. And... Giga Gash, the ultimate ability in the last Dragon Quest 9. I don't know about the others, but this was my favorite move. Because one, it stuns them in this version of specifically. Two, I can do that. I really don't like the slowness though. Ooh, so much things to pick up. Cool. Oh my god, the bag of laughs. Who remembers the bag of laughs? Oh, just me? Okay. Just me, got it. Let's see. Ooh. Golem. Can I pick up this one? No. Okay. Golem, yes. Oh my god. Okay. See if we can just jump over that. Just barely, but... this thing can deal with it. Boom. Boom. Siri Slush. So we won? Yes. Yay. We won! Tool battle!
Strategy is the key to victory.
Again with the strategizing. Ah. I just drank my second energy drink today. And I'm hyper. Not technically hyper, but hyper in games. I just want to play this game all day. Because I'm a huge fan of Dragon Quest. I play most of all of them. The only ones I did not play was 3. Okay, so, yeah. I love the songs. I love these songs, I should say. Missicure, yep. I kind of seen this one coming. I should actually use him. He has a lot of stuff. So technically I could just do all that, but that wouldn't be fun. You know what, I actually shouldn't do miss with you yet. I don't know, it takes too long. So, yes. Yeah. More strength. And more HP. Let's see. External area. Hold up. Increase in maximum speed by 5. By 5. Crowd heads cause users attacks. Slight increased defense. I don't know which one I should use. Should I save up? No, I know what it... No. Yeah, I'm gonna save up. Doric. I still gotta... increase. Nah, should I wait? Yeah. So, yeah, okay. Not so much I could really do anymore. I still don't understand why I can't connect to the, internet. Okay, so nothing I can really use right now. I mean, I could buy that. Is that it? Okay. Yeah, let's buy you that. Boom. Yep. Okay.
Be lucky.
Let's go. Okay. Slime spattered mop. And that one. And that one. I can do the big eye. Or I could do this one. Let's do it. Let's do this. Top of the morning. Let's do that. Yeah. Hope you guys do actually enjoy these episodes because I enjoy them and I hope you guys enjoy them. Like, I really enjoyed making these, like, content for you guys. Especially this game. This game in general is awesome. It's repetitive, yes, but then again, all Dragon Quest games are kind of repetitive in its own ways, but just the action in general is awesome. I don't know if you guys, like, really like these type of games, but I don't know. Depends on, like, I guess I'll find out in the future, right? Let's see. Inferno! Where am I even supposed to go? Am I just supposed to kill everything? Because these things are so small, I can't really see them. Plus, these things are all one-shots. So, yeah. Oh, so is this, like, at the dungeon itself? So, I don't know. I never played these ones before, so I really wouldn't know. But these things are all one-shots, so this is extremely disappointing and sad. Because I get to bully all these little slimes. Which I'm totally fine by, surprisingly. Actually... let's turn to her. I like her. She's totally kick-ass. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Nope. Oh, so I can do Kame, yo! So, in all technicality, I could... Kame, ho! Then change back to him. completely annihilate everyone. A group of monsters appeared, so more monsters to defeat. These are all easy though. This is what's sad. Just zap everything. Inferno slash. Let's try to break 5 likes for this awesome video, guys. I can't pick these things up. Okay. Salt of Earth acquired. It's salty. no puns intended. These slimes are so easy. I guess you could say they are slimy. Wow. Just annihilated all of them by jump attacks. So much loot. Little money, though. Okay, so more of them are appearing. I guess I'm gonna do this dungeon or do this thing and end the video because I don't really know what's the point of this Grotto, to be honest. The Thor, the almighty Thor, strikes down. The monsters are beginning to flee. Oh no, you don't. Crit slash. Yay. Any boss? Really? There's no bosses? I'm disappointed. What anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys drop a like button. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.